All right, friends, today is the next step in our revising and editing phase of our writing. So yesterday you went through and you checked to see that your story had a beginning, middle, and end, that the beginning was interesting, that the end was satisfying. You checked to see were you using dialogue, and then you should have changed 3 to 4 verbs in your story to make them stronger and more interesting for your reader. So today what you're going to be doing is you're going to be proofreading. This should be pretty familiar for us. Today is the day when we're checking for capital letters and periods and spelling and anything like that. So I am gonna show you, I have my proofreading marks here. So we're gonna take a look at those just as a reminder really quickly. So today we're checking to see if there's anything we need to add, to delete. Remember, 3 lines for a capital letter, slash through it for a lowercase. If you're gonna move something, you can just circle it and have your arrow to show that it is moving over. Also, be sure when you're checking today your work, make sure that you're looking to see every time you have new dialogue that it starts on the next line, and make sure in your dialogue that you have the correct punctuation. Your comma should come inside of your quotation marks. If you have any questions, let me know.